After multiple delays, a date has now been set for the start of Dungeness crab season. Department of Fish and Wildlife announced it will open on New Year's Eve. Officials reassessed the population of whales in the area, which was the original cause of the delay. The quality of the crab meat was also holding up the season, but now the department has announced that recent tests have shown the crabs are ready for market.